Charlie was a righteous man. He was saved by the blood of the Lamb, and he loved this life, but he longed for a better land. And the older and wiser he got, the more he would place his lot on the things unseen in the hope of a heavenly plan. Now Charlie had a faithful wife, a few kids and a pretty good life, and a pretty good sense that he didn't have a very long time. And Charlie got sick and he never got well, but Charlie was ready and able to tell his grieving family the last thing on his mind. He said, when I die, you can put me in a box and bury my bones wherever you please. Well, you can cry and wail, but it ain't gonna bother me, 'cause I'll be a long time gone to a bright and happy home, celebrating and singing and worshiping around my heavenly Father's throne. Celebrating and singing and worshiping around Heavenly Father's throne. Now the sky was cold and gray at the funeral home that day, and the friends and family gathered from far and wide. They all stood by Charlie's grave, and they listened to the message the preacher gave, and thought it was over when up stood Charlie's bride. She said, I'm sure glad to see you all here, 'cause Charlie held you all so dear, and he wants to see you all in heaven when it comes your time. So if you want to die like Charlie died, you gotta live like Charlie lived, loving God and people and longing for the other side. Now the tears and the silence and the cold and the rain were not gonna have their way, 'cause the hope of the resurrection was ringing through all she had to say. And her love for Charlie and Jesus filled her heart in a wondrous way. And the joy of the Lord spilled out of that child, as everybody heard her say. She said, when I die, you can put me in a box and bury my bones wherever you please. Well, you can cry and wail, but it ain't gonna bother me, 'cause Charlie and I'll be a long time gone to a bright and a happy home, celebrating and singing and worshiping around my heavenly Father's throne. Celebrating and singing and worshiping.